while I'm listening to the first episodes of the Authentic Teacher podcast that is not, I'm waiting for approval from iTunes. I submitted it yesterday. Just loving it. I'm going to paint today since I need to kind of listen and not do anything. Look at this painting from the Green Queen. Isn't that the kind of place you want to eat? I want to eat there. And what's she doing? She's buying someone a reusable coffee cup. Look at this. Once upon a time, I was making a Montana alphabet. And this is from the letter B. Butterflies, bumblebees. I forget what that's called, but it must be a bee flower. It's on the tip of my tongue. I can't remember what C is. This is also from the Green Queen. The Green Queen might seem really mean, and she might even scream if she sees you driving to the park. Can you imagine? All right, I've done it. If after I leave the park, I'm going to the laundromat or the grocery store. This is from the book Daisy and the Magic Butterfly. It's so fun to go through old paintings. Nothing like. Okay, so this is one of my all-time favorites. I just love the way that shadow came out. What else? Oh, here's the Green Queen. The brother brushing his teeth, and they have like the little schedule on the wall. Here, the Green Queen might seem really mean if she sees you washing your towel every single time you dry your hair. And then she's beaming, hanging up the laundry. Here she's screaming because they're getting a styrofoam cup. She's just in shock. And here she's having a fit on the golf course. This actually kind of happened to me, although I wasn't at the golf course. I was at the repair shop. It was so hot this afternoon. And the guy that was working there was like, well, we're closing. I have to water right now. It's Friday afternoon at 5 o'clock. And I was just like, it was unacceptable to me. The water was just wasting away, evaporating before it hit the ground. So here, water in the morning, water in the evening. Grocery bags, farmers markets. Get a cone, don't get a styrofoam bowl. Here she's all happy because the girl's biking with the little doggy. Here she's on a field trip. How could that man throw his container in the garbage? He should be recycling it. The soda can. Here they're at the library. This is my favorite picture of her up close. She's turning out the lights, getting her check. And here you have to guess which house is gonna... she gonna be upset about? Whose house is gonna make the Green Queen scream? And the Green Queen has a little dream that everyone turns a little green. Here was my Christmas card when we were delivering the paper, the newspaper, one night, and this itty bitty teeny tiny mouse went scurrying across the road in front of the car, and he hit this patch of ice and he goes whoosh, sliding away. And the next day I painted this. I mean, it was just like instantaneous. I just saw this cute little mouse doing that. This is from one of my favorite drives in Montana, the Avon Cut Across. I saw this and came home and painted that one day. Just gorgeous. And then here's the actual Green Queen paintings. It's just always so fun to get inspired by looking at the real art and kind of deciding, well, what am I going to work on today? What needs work? This is a picture of our apple orchard. Not sure what that's for. There's a bouquet I haven't finished. This was like I was going to redo a Jeanette Rankin book, and this was kind of a aerial view of Missoula. Obviously, the M was not there, I don't think, when she was there. I don't know why that's there, but... there's that painting. I love this. here, this is the book I want to work on today. Sunflakes by Frank Ash, who is like, you're taking way too long. This is a picture from the Green Queen that's not finished yet, but like it's supposed to be like, bring your own utensils. That's like that cool park in New York City I love. Here's this one that I love that's looking, well, it used to be the view down there, but now that's changed because now there's a fence. Well, actually, now the fence is right back here, so the deer can't even get in here. And these flowers have kind of been replaced. Here's a Christmas card. Here's, I don't know, mountains in Montana. Supergirl! I always wanted to write a book, Supergirl, because when I worked at Head Start, the kids always wanted to be, the girls always wanted to be Supergirl. Yeah, I love this painting. But needs finished. Let's see, this was, oh, 1 year I was teaching and sleeping on. This woman had this beautiful cabin looking into Glacier Park. Overlooking. So the very, very first time I went cross-country skiing was a Paul Creek, I think. And that's like right on the edge of this mountain. I didn't know, but I looked down super, we'll never forget that, in the Badger 2 Medicine. See, here's that. It's getting done. Yeah, I could work on that today. So here is my avatar for Jackie Marie Byer. My little girl. She loves to read. She never goes anywhere without her backpack or her loyal dog. I think she has headphones on and there's music. Maybe she's reading in her journal or writing in her journal or reading a book. I always thought would make a great SCBWI cover because, you know, you have to have the kite. And then my peace sign Mike gave me for my graduation 1 year. So a little trip down Mary Lane as I'm about to paint and listen to the Authentic Teacher.